This is Atacama Crossing. We're working on crossing from the D string to the A string. So when you're on the A string, you're here, you lift for the D string, and then lower again for A. You want to make this little kind of creaky sound. Right in the middle of the bow. Okay, it just goes back and forth from D to A. Start on the D string. Ready? D string. Go. Roll to the A string. Roll back to D. Roll to A. Go back to D string. Keep it loose.